When very important people come to City Hall to meet with Mayor Jim Watson, more often than not, they're going to leave with a gift from the city of Ottawa. We're starting to learn what these gifts were in 2013. The gifts are managed by the protocol department, and they're for people like ambassadors, politicians, other foreign dignitaries, or just very special people who come to City Hall to visit the mayor and other politicians. Things like pens, like lapel pins, there's been clocks, there's all sorts of things that are in the gift stash. Check out OttawaSun.com. Read the story that accompanies this video. You can find out more about what gifts the city gave away to VIPs last year. For Sun Media, I'm John Willing.